first step of the hinge method is to align your decal and divide it into two with a strip of masking tape. Next, peel back one half of the decal and remove the backer to reveal the adhesive. Now, use a hard squeegee and press down the decal by working from the tape line outward to the edge of the decal. After this, repeat the same process on the other side of the decal, once again making sure to work from the inside of the decal to the outside. Before removing the pre-mask or the transfer tape, be sure to go back over the whole decal with a hard squeegee again.